myself. I'm just going to fucking try and throw around this for as much as I can. Yeah? And then after that, we'll go back to Sweden. The way that I feel now, I just want to fucking lose weight. I don't care about anything else, I just want to fucking lose weight.
I
Now we're going to move on to something different. Okay, so I'm only going to do one of these,
yeah.
And then I want to finish off with maybe like a set or two of that pulled up, like straight away.
Yeah, I guess it's great.
Just to squeeze it out to the part at all. Yeah, this is literally just also another fucking thing is check. Nothing specific, just me wanting to fuck around and more weight than I can probably handle, but.
Yes.
Yeah, let's check. That's like a fishy sneak and look.
Always.
Yeah. And that's like a fishy sneak and look. You can see if you don't do it, saw it my boy. And drop it to your blood.
Sure.
Yeah, that's it. I can only ask you to wait for me.
Ah. If you have to do with feet, bro.
Huh?
Wil je even de middel
van? Ik kan het ook afgaan, natuurlijk.
Wat? Nou, is gewoon krachtig.
Groot.
Well done.
Okay. Now that we're done fucking around, those three plates start heavier than the five. Whoa, fuck.
Thank you.
here for now. Specifically only with this movement, like throughout my whole back movement and everything, didn't feel it, but once I started with this, I'm like, this doesn't feel that great. So actually, you know what, then I'm not gonna do this, then I'll probably just go straight back like a face pull or something. I actually want to do something like single and then re-adult, like do them separately. But we'll check what is available, and then that's where we'll go. So yeah, we're doing like a single, like a rear delt movement, and yeah, we'll finish off with this. So we'll do like another 3 or 4 sets. It's obviously out there, but I'm not really feeling the same. The tweak I can feel, but it's not that bad with this movement, so we can just, like, we should be able to push through without hurting anything. Obviously, you know. Well, I don't want to say that we're doing anything, but fucking well. Guys, hard as what we can, like, do it as smartly as what we can. Let's stop it. The slight tweak actually went away. I don't feel it now, so that's a good thing. Yeah. If I do two more, I'll have a cold one. And then, yeah. And that should be it for back and rear delts. So, yeah. Okay. Probably then just start on this one. Because this one's getting a bit less. So yeah. Oh well, we had our last one anyway. So it doesn't matter now. Okay. Just for fucking curiosity, and we've been doing it. Let's keep doing it. Okay. I know I had my shirt off in one of the videos. Well, one of the things that I did. So yeah, that was just, I just wanted to check how it looks without the shirt. So yeah. Except for is for the dumbbell races or whatever it was for rear delts. Like, that wasn't as great as what I wanted it, but fuck, it is what it is. I mean, not everything's gonna feel 100% when you do it. So that's why I just changed to something different. So yeah. So I've noticed as well, I think I said this last night, so it would be in the previous video, but that one's not out yet. I still need to do that shit. So yeah, so basically what I said was just that when I do my back double, because that camera is slightly on an angle, my one shoulder will always be higher than the other one. But with the front one, I can kind of see what's going on, so I can adjust it so that it at least looks decent. But yeah, fuck man. Music's blasting in my ears and I don't even know if I'm shouting or not, but fuck it, it is what it is. As long as everything gets done what you want it to do and you had a good pump, then there's nothing really else you fucking need. So yeah, that's about it. So is there something else I'm gonna say? No. Okay then, go check each other for the next one.